Hi, if you just purchased Oxylabs Mobile Proxies or wonder how the whole thing works, let me guide you through the setup process. Firstly, once you choose the plan, either a non-commitment pay-as-you-go or a cost-saving subscription, you'll be directed to a screen asking you to create a proxy user. So, choose a username and a password. Then, click Create a Proxy User. Once you have a proxy user set up, copy the curl shown on the pop-up window. And don't worry if you close this window. You'll find all the developer-friendly information on using mobile proxies in our documentation. Once you have the curl, open up the terminal on your computer and paste it there. Here, pr.oxylabs.io serves as the endpoint with 7777 as the designated port number. It is essential to include the customer prefix, which is mandatory and should be paired with the username and password of your proxy user recently generated. These credentials are necessary for proxy authentication across any tool you employ. Lastly, the URL for your request is ip.oxylabs.io/location. Click Enter and run the command. As a result, you should get your mobile IP address and additional information about it, such as country, city, ASN, and more. For country targeting, you should try our endpoint generator. It's just a tool to make the setup easier for you. Yet, we do highly recommend checking out our documentation beforehand and getting more familiar with the setting up your endpoints. In the endpoint generator, you'll find all the needed information to set up your endpoints, including your dedicated region based on your location output format, authentication method, endpoint type, and of course, location settings and session type. For any other information regarding ASN targeting, session types, and anything else, visit our documentation for step-by-step instructions and developer-friendly information. So, I hope this helps, and thank you for choosing Oxylabs.